Well, Lieutenant Governor, my name is Phoebe Fries. I'm with the Collegiate. I know that Trump does not have a very strong relationship with the media currently. What are your opinions of this? And what are you and the governor willing to do to strengthen the ties between Michigan's government and the local media?
Well, I'm here. Since my good friend Rick Jones is here, and I know Rick Jones values his relationship with the media, I just want to tell you a little story about when I was in the House of Representatives. So when I was in the House, it was back when we actually did get to choose. I know Democrats actually still choose their seats like real time, but Republicans now, they pick the seats for the representatives ahead of time, and they pick, you know, they give a number that you're supposed to pick. But when I was in the House, we actually picked our seats ourselves, and just whatever was left at the time when you picked is what you got. Well, I picked like 107th or 108th out of 110 in 2007 when I was first elected. And so there were only a couple of seats left in the entire chamber. And one of those left was seat number one, which is in the front row, right-hand corner. And the reason that always went last is because it's right next to the media. And so you gotta be careful about what you say, and you certainly wouldn't want to pick your nose or anything like that. And so, but it's also, you know, the bathrooms and the coffee are in the back. And it's like the school bus, you know, the cool kids sit in the back. So anyway, I sat at the front. You know, I really liked sitting at the front because I felt that it helped me to develop a better relationship with the media. And so I interpersonal relationships, talking, and I just thought that was something very valuable, even as a freshman legislator that wasn't necessarily driving anything as you just start out. And so in my second term, when we had a really large fast leave, and now I had more seniority and I was going to pick earlier, and I thought, you know, I'm going to pick that seat again. It went close last time, but I really like sitting there, so I'm going to pick it again. You know, I picked like 40-something instead of 107th to 108th. But a top 10 person in terms of seniority was Rick Jones, and he picked that seat last time. So I like to say I made seat number one too.